Remember Michael today, for his life has touched each of us. We know him as our brother here in this congregation. We know him as a good student in our school. And we know him as Lakizit's youngest lobsterman, as his father, Herb Sternman. For a moment, let us be with our own memories of Michael.